right-hander, 6'4". Drops down, throws sidearm, and there's a line drive base hit into left field. Saunders around third base, and he will score. Wynns with the walk-off base hit into left field. And the Tides win it by a final of 6-5 to win the opening game of the series.